inside my heart. When she died, I swore I'd never love again. And it's been years.